Yo, what is up guys, back for another video, and today's video is a manga to read, and I believe it's called Magic and Muscles, I think? Let me confirm that. Yeah, it's called Mashle, Magic and Muscles. And this manga I have been waiting for. Not specifically this manga or something like this. So when One Punch came out, we all know how big that was. When the aesthetic of like Demon Slayer came out, you know, the whole academia school thing blew up. You know, Little Witch Academia, My Hero Academia, you know, the Blue Exorcist Academies, you know, this whole idea of going to an academy. Now this whole idea of like this hero having a different ability than the rest, I was just waiting for all of those to merge together, and we got One Punch first. Now this one is obviously called Magic and Muscles, and I'm guessing you guys can, you know, it involves magic and muscles. So there's this main character. He lives in a world without any, where he lives in a world filled with magic, and he doesn't have any. So he is a, what could you call him? He is a, I'm trying to make an analogy of another show, but I can't think of one. Yeah, he just doesn't have an ability. Yeah. Anyways, he lives in this, like, he lives in the, what can you call it? The boonies, you know, the countryside. And his father, I'm saying father, yes, his father hides him from the world because people who are not, people who don't have mug, oh, I just thought of the perfect name. You know, this manga is like if Harry Potter became an anime. Like, Dumbledore is in this. If Dumbledore was a manga character, he'd be in this manga. So, in honor of Harry Potter, the main character is a muggle. If you are a muggle, you are looked down upon in this manga, as well as, you know, Harry Potter, if you've seen it. He's looked down upon, so it's obviously his dad works his hardest to hide him, but eventually, you know, this character is stupid. You know, he solves everything with strength, like a certain someone, aka Saitama. He even looks a little bit like a Saitama or a Mob. You know what I mean? It's like if Saitama and Mob had a kid, that's what this guy would end up as. It's very, very, very interesting. It doesn't bite as much as you think it may, because from the get-go, the whole character itself is a bite, I'm gonna admit. But the story that the character follows isn't really a bite, because it's all new. Like, the whole concept isn't there, but the steps that the author is taking is new. You know, you have your own manga Dumbledore for the first time. I'm assuming we got a Voldemort coming up. You know, I'm just saying, we've got a Hermione, wherever Ron is, I don't know, but you know, I'm hoping to see a Hagrid. You know, I'm just throwing them out there. Like, this manga is unique. It's unique. Don't throw it off as like a knockoff. It's not. It's very, very interesting to read. It's funny to read. And if it were an anime, it'd be, you know, it'd be even better. I'm not gonna lie. Like, the chapters I've read so far, there is mystery, there's action, adventure, comedy. I'm sensing a potential romance. I'm not gonna spoil anything. I don't know. I mean, there's not much else for me to say. Like, this manga, it should be animated. Like, it has huge potential as an anime if done right. If done right. You know, Berserk obviously has the highest potential of all, and it has not been done right since. So let's use Berserk as a learning opportunity, everybody. Anyways, back to this manga. I recommend it for everybody. It's insanely, insanely interesting from the get-go. Just because, you know, the characters, the teachers, I feel like we've seen our Professor Snape already. If you guys have, you know, I know I'm comparing it to Harry Potter, but this is literally like a Harry Potter universe, but with a manga character thrown in it. Like, I'm serious. Like, you guys got to read it. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you guys have already read it. Let me know what you guys think once you've read it. And yeah, that's about it. I mean, check it out. Amazing manga. Great read. I think I'm about to read a couple more chapters after this. But like, I'm obsessed with this manga right now. Let me know what you guys think. And peace.